So we did the filler. Now it is time to do 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo number 18 with a 10K promo spot attached to it. So now let's just do it. All right. So, yes, we're doing it. We're doing it, and we're doing it well. Where? It's right here. All right, cool. Because I still need to do something right quick with this here. Export this. Yes. Save it. Yeah, sure. Okay. Come over here. File. Open. Drag and upload. Boom. So now this is trash. And this is trash. And I only need this. So we're gonna come here. And this is 2016 Bowman Draft Jumbo number 18. Let's move this up here because Stone Cold said so. That's why. And then let's mosey this on over. Copy. Paste it. We're going to move this up. And we should have. We don't have all the teams. I'm missing some teams here, which is not good. All right. So I can't find this. It should be under where? Oh my god, should be here under promos. Why does this happen? All right, you know what, actually, now that I think about it, I think he has it under here somewhere, right? Yep. If I'm not mistaken, these are the teams that I'm missing. So I'm pretty sure this will do it. Paste it. And now, yep, we're good to go there. Very nice. It's a little messy, but that's fine. We'll clean it up later. Let's make this a little bit bigger so you guys can see it. Bold it, centerize it, and now let's put it up on the screen because it's good to go. Boom. Oh God, why? Let's try to get that for you. Double Fanatic. Alright, this is going to be brutal. Good old Bowman. So guys, what are we doing after this? What are we doing after this? Yellow doesn't mean anything, Matt 13. I just kept it colorful for now. What's up, Big Hank? So here you go. You know, if it'll make you feel any better, then it's in black now. Now you can't see it. Oh, boom! There you go. Nobody. That has not happened yet. That hasn't happened yet. Yeah, you're in it. No, Matt. No. All right. This is gonna be a while. Been a while since I've done Bowman draft. Yes, you are absolutely correct about that, Matt 13. But I always do any promotions that are attached to breaks at the end of the break. You know, to keep you guys around. Add some suspense, you know, all that. Anytime, my dude. Yeah, exactly, Matt 13. One grand prize of 5K, and the lowest somebody will get is $50, though. I will say that much. That is the lowest you'll get is $50. Yeah, it is. That's a lot of breaking. Well then, Matt 13, we still have a full case of 2015 Finest Baseball that has is the last break with a promo attached to it. If you really want to get into it that badly. Dolphin Fanatic already getting started on the next break. So guys, I gave away two teams in this break. You know, I gave away over $100 in this break alone just to fill this thing. So how about we kick it back a little and let's get something else filled. That Finest Baseball is at 20 spots now. The Blue Jays are gone. So let's get that thing filled next and we'll get that going. The only other 10K break that we have is the Finest Baseball. Jason will be coming in tomorrow and adding some more 10K breaks in the store. But as of now, that's all we have. But there will be more. There will be more. So I'm just gonna open these things. Well, let's do it. Bergie, if you would be so kind as to possibly line a filler there for the finest baseball that will not cost me that much money, because I'm already down $100 in the hole, you know, giving away those two teams, which is fine. I don't mind, you know. I really, 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 really am tired of Bowman Draft. Tired of seeing it in the store, so I want to get rid of it. So you get some more newness up in the store. So guys, does everybody want to do the... Yeah, Stephen P., that already got broken. If you check over on the YouTube side, you'll be able to rewind and go back and watch it. When I log off, I will upload the video. So, there you go. Yeah, Bergie, and I can't remember the last time you've lined the filler for me, Bergie. It's Free Stuff Sunday, whatever. You know, first ever Free Stuff Sunday. We might as well start off with a bang. I'm not sure if Dolphin Fanatic, if it's not uploaded, then nobody, Cabral. That hasn't happened yet. That has not happened yet. Oh, lordy, lordy. Why can't I have like a robot that like opens up all these packs? Cause this is a quick way to get a carpal tunnel or something. So Dolphin Fanatic, I will check after I do this break, man. It is a whole lot of packs, Dolphin Fanatic, so I'm trying to focused on this right now. I'm kind of focused on this right now. Gotta manage my breathing, you know. I gotta make sure I got a nice cadence going on, nice little rhythm. Oh, I'm not complaining at all. I guess I am complaining, but whatever. I have a right to complain. I'm an American, damn it. That seems to be all we do these days is complain. Well, no, they would still need me because the robots aren't programmed with the with my personality. Now, if they come preloaded with Uncle Jesse, you know, firmware updates, then, you know, look out, world, you know, we got a problem. But as long as that's not the case, I'm going to have a robot in here opening packs for me. He's not going to talk to you guys. I just opened up a Will Benson Cleveland Indians number 2/199. Ooh, that's a good card. You don't want to hear that. You don't want to hear that. You want to hear, you know, a human being telling you like, oh, damn, that shit was nice, son. Or, oh, damn, that was crap. I'm sorry. Yeah. And, for people like you, Cabral, that's why I do it. I like packing them up real nice and high, sky high. Exactly. So that's why, you know, you guys can do bets on your own, you know? What's the over and under on me knocking these packs down? Boom. Those skills. Those skills. All right. Well, luckily, we only have one more case of this draft. And I will make sure that it's Jesus that breaks this thing, because I'm tired of Bowman draft. So what's up, everybody? Is the Pro Bowl on already? Comes on an 8. Nice. I actually care about the Pro Bowl, Cabral. You know, I don't know why, but I do. I like the Pro Bowl, man. Like, I don't know what's wrong with people. It's the best players in the game. Like, yeah, sure, they're not hitting, you know, as much as they could be or should be for, you know, football. But the fact remains, it's fun. Exactly. More football to watch, man. More football to watch. I care, Hoopster. I care. And as long as I care, that's all that matters. To me, anyway. So, I'm assuming football doesn't suck, Hoopster. Although, I will say, basketball is my favorite sport. But football doesn't suck. I mean, Bergie, how long have you been holding on to that joke? That's pretty bad. Well, it has gone a lot softer. I will admit that, Hoopster. It's not the crack back in football that I grew up with. But, I mean, what are you going to do? Even basketball has evolved to the point where it's like, you can't even touch anybody. Okay, come on, Hoopster. Pro football isn't about hurting people. I mean, does it happen? Yeah. The defense is allowed to blitz in Pro Bowl. They just don't do it. Because, you know, they don't want to hurt nobody. Guys, I would love for you guys to tell Sean Taylor, may he rest in peace. I would love for one of you guys to tell Sean Taylor that the Pro Bowl don't mean nothing. When Sean Taylor was alive, you couldn't tell that to him. I dare one of y'all to do that. He'll knock you out. Really, JVA? Huh. You know, they should just go back to doing the Pro Bowl how they used to do it at the end of the season, like after the Super Bowl was over. So, you know, that way everybody can actually play. You know what I mean? I'm building a little castle. Well, you know, if it was all about hurting somebody, then the XFL should have stayed around for a little bit longer. Yeah, that sucks. Whenever you get hurt, especially in a Pro Bowl game, when it's supposed to be all like, you know, all buddy-buddy. Right, Doug? Depending on God, we out here, you know? I'm running a seminar on how to open up Bowman Draft packs here. Also, a side seminar on pack stacking, you know? All the essentials that every breaker needs. Isn't Ichiro a Mariner? Like, historically? I know he plays for the Marlins now, but I give him an... He's only played for us for, like, what, a year or two? There you go, Matt 13. Trying to get rid of that Ichiro. Ichiro. There you go, Matt 13. Trying to get into the 10K. So close. Don't we all need more money? Damn, Matt 13. My prayers are with you, my dude. Hope everything works out well, man. I got a feeling that a Delvin Perez superfractor. I got a feeling. Ooh. That one singing, Dolphin Fanatic. Boys, I got a feeling that a Delvin Perez to red for JV. I did it on purpose, Cabral. You know, I do a lot of things on purpose. Yeah. I got a feeling that I'm gonna pull a gold Ripken. See what I did there for you? You know, if you put it onto the universe, you know, sometimes it'll happen. Whoa. Even I saw that was dangerous right there. Boom. It's all right. Right, Jim? I don't have the voice, man. Unfortunately. I wish I could sing, though. That'd be awesome. Just a little bit. It's almost time. Tonight's the night. I don't know. I don't even know the lyrics to that song. Mazel tov! Dan and Crow. All right, any other requests? You want me to do the robot voice while I'm breaking? All right, cool. I got you. Oh, yeah, I got you. JBA, that was a pretty good troll there. Let's see if we can pull a Dak Prescott for the Anaheim Ducks here for JVA. You want to hear some what? What is that, Matt 13? Oh, he plays for the Brewers? And the Pele Auto? Okay. While I'm at it, I'm going to go ahead and pull out the Darth Vader 101. No interest in the Darth Vader 101? Come on, bro. There's also a printing plate of a Pikachu in here. Oh, a little Rage Against the Machine? You know what, Matt 13? I'm not even going to lie to you. I don't really listen to that much rock, man. I've been getting into it lately, you know, listening to the Sirius XM station here on the Jesus' computer. But I don't really listen to that much rock, man, unfortunately. So I need to go ahead and get up on that. Look at that pack stack handling, boys and girls. All right. So per Dolphin Fanatics requests, we're going to go ahead and do this break in robot voice until somebody tells me to shut the hell up. So without further ado, we have base cards here for Bowman Chrome. And here we have the refractor. These are not refractors. These are Chrome. These are the refractors. That's more like Mars Attacks. I'll keep going until somebody tells me to be quiet. Other than Cabral. Paper base cards. Here, I think I see a color card. It might be coming up. Oh, no. Never mind. We have chromes here. Oh, my God. For the Kansas City Royals, Khalil Lee, numbered 299. That's a good card. Sleeving in progress. Sleeving commenced. On to the breaks. Refractors. Paper base. Refractors have no numbers. Okay. Damn, even Seek of... All right. That was a... Alright, enough is enough. Alright, cool. So, here we have paper base. So now you know what it would be like if robots were to take over the world. You know, that's what you gotta listen to. So, do you really want a robot breaker? Think about this, guys. Think about that. Alright, so these refractors have no numbers on them. These are all paper base. Alright, so these are chrome. I got your review. So that's not numbered. The refractors are not numbered. All paper base. Do you guys want me to like go through the refractors or just the hits? Like the numbered cards and... Well, not really, Matt 13. Well, no, I guess. Well, no, she's in... Whoa, here we go. Our first autograph. Robert Tyler of the Rockies. There you go. Number 1099. Very nice. Rocky's getting a hit. Yeah, I wouldn't mind listening to Alexa's soothing sound either. Alright, so here we have some more. A couple refractors here. These are paper base. Here got chromes. Not much, McBoppa. These are chromes here. Mike Gerber for the Tigers colored. Couple refractors, more paper base with the blue here. Logan Ice, number to 150 for the Indians. Keep it going. Here we have the Rockies always hitting this. These are refractors with no numbers. These are all paper base. Here we have more chromes. These are not numbered. Paper base. All right. What happened to you, McBapa? Alright, so this auto. Let's go to this pile. See what's in this pile. Alright, so we have the paper base that we all know and love here. Here we have our chromies for the homies. Dominic Smith for the New York Mets, number 250. These are refractors, not numbered. These are all paper base. Ooh, nice. What happened? No. Well, what's going on? I got 32 teams here. So what's the deals? Two people own the Pirates. Let me see here. Yes, indeed. Two people own the Pirates. Pirates and the Rangers. And these were part of the filler. So, all right, let me finish this break and then we'll figure that out. All right. I don't even know who he plays for. Alex Spies. Numbered to 225. Autograph. No idea who this guy plays for, though. So if anybody can help with that. So this is what's going to happen. For those two teams that are numbered twice, for the Pirates and the Rangers, those were originally Andrew's teams. For some reason, they were never taken out of the store. So what I'm going to do is, I'm just going to go ahead and refund you guys your money. So for the Rangers, D. Luke, I'll refund you your $40 since you got the Rangers. And who has the Pirates? The Pirates, Mason. I'll just go ahead and refund Mason as well. All right, so these are chromes. These are chromes here, refractors. All right. Yeah, they did get them before I gave them away. I didn't notice it until it was too late. Because they weren't updated in the store. Nobody bought them through the store. I noticed it, you know, after I did a little research there. Looking into other breaks that have been done. So, yeah. All right, let me finish this break and we'll figure that out. So these are all paper base cards here. These are all chromes. Here we have an auto for the Diamondbacks. Andy Yerzy. There you go. Autograph. Boom. Oh, that is you there, Andrew. So that is, let me see, Mason Roberts. Hold on. Man, we'll fix this in a second. All right, so these are refractors. Paper base here. These are all paper base cards. For the Cardinals. For the Cardinals, Ronnie Williams, number 499. All right, so MCB getting the refund. Everybody getting refunds. Cool. Alright, so these are all. These are chromes here. Refractors there. Paper base. Yeah, the Pirates and the Rangers are the ones that, what you call it? That I messed up on. Nah, I don't get anything, man. It's you guys, man. We'll figure this out in a second, guys. You guys can yell at me later. But for now, I'm going to focus on getting this break done. So, without further ado, Ryan Howard of the Giants, numbered to 250. Here we got refractors. These are all paper base. Here. These are the chromes, refractors, no numbers. I see a color in here. It's a refractor. These are all paper base. All right. These are, hey, for the Houston Astros, Forrest Whitley, number to 250, autograph. See what else we got up in here. These are refractors. These are paper base. For the Washington Nationals, Eric Fetty, number to 499. These are chromes, refractors, boom, paper base. All right. So, guys, for those of you that were in that filler, they got the Rangers. So, D-Luke, I'm so sorry, dude, for leading you on there with that. And same to Mason with the Pirates. Andrew Parks is the original owner of those. So, I will be giving refunds to you, D-Luke, and to Mason. So we can get that squared away. Alright, so, and then I'll drop a little something in your inbox too. For the Astros, Brett Adcock, number to 250. Boom. Got some more refractors here. These are paper base. These are refractors. Ronnie Dawson of the Astros, colored. Refractors with no numbers, autos. These are paper base. Sounds good, D-Luke. Hey, man, you know what? I appreciate you for being a good sport, D-Luke. I appreciate that, man. That's real cool of you. So, here we got some more paper base here. Here we got some chromes. And here we go for the Rockies. Ben Bowden autographed for the Rockies. Yeah, that sounds. How'd you know, Rara? How'd you know? How did you know? These are refractors. These are all paper base. Haven't done the 10K yet, MCB. These are chromies. Refractors with no numbers. These are paper base. You know how I operate. Yeah, you can. Yes, you can, Matt 13. Not a problem. I will do so. So these are all paper base. Paper base here. These are the chromies. Here we go. For the New York Yankees, I'm sorry. Nolan Martinez. There you go. Yankees getting an auto. So
some refractors here. These are the paper base. For the Cleveland Indians, Francisco Mejia, number 250. Very nice. Chromies, refractors, paper base. We got a ways to go. All right, more paper base here. We got some chromes here. Refractors with no numbers or autos. Paper base right here. No Red Lewis yet. Here come the chromes, refractors with no numbers, and that's that. All right, so you know what? Before, whatever. And then, who is it? The Rangers. Boom. Move that up. Move this up. Where's my thing? All the teams done disappeared. So let me add them up. Do that one in the last stack. Which last stack? All right. So this is all we've done so far here. Let's go here. For the this guy in a suspense. All right, so these are all paper base. Whoa! We got a printing plate here. Printing plate for the New York Yankees. It's a cyan printing plate of Justice Sheffield. Very cool. Printing plate action there. Check it out. Very nice. Very nice. Would have been cooler if he autographed that thing. Alright, so here we have chromes. Refractors with no autos or numbers. These are paper base. More chromes, refractors, no numbers, paper base. All right. Let's come in here. These are all paper base. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Walker Robbins, number to 499. Here we have some more chromes here, refractors, paper base. All right, chromes here, no autos, paper base. Boom, let's see what's up in here. All this paper base. Here we have the chromes. Here we go. A Will Benson autograph for the Cleveland Indians. Very nice. Indians getting a hit. What up, Volleyball Nancy? Doing a 2016 Bowman Chrome full case break here. Here we have more heel refractors, no autos. Paper base here. Boom. It didn't go. It went. We just broke it today, Volleyball Nancy, because the internet went down last night, so he wasn't able to break it. I broke it, and I will upload the video later. However, if you go to YouTube, you'll probably be able to rewind, and maybe you'll be able to catch it on YouTube. So for the Rockies, Brendan Rodgers. Here we have more refractors, paper base. Boom. I hit a Carl Anthony Towns autographed out of there. So yeah, there you go. All right, no big deal. So these are all paper base here. These are chromes. Here we go. A Padres hit for the San Diego Padres. Hudson Potts autographed, number to 499. Nice hit for the Padres. Here we have refractors. These are paper base. I see a little color in here. Oh, yep, a color. For the Diamondbacks, Anthony Banda, number 299. Boom. These are refractors. And these are boom. Here we go. More paper base. Oh, I see a black. For the Cubs, Dylan Cease, number to 499. More chromes here. For the Washington Nationals, Jesús Luzardo. Autograph right there. Nice hit for the Nationals. Refractors. Here we got some paper base. These are the chromes. See a colored. For the Blue Jays, Anthony Alford. Refractor. More refractors. Followed by paper base. Here we have more chromies. Very nice. Even though he has the creepiest smile around. Dalton Jeffries autographed, number to 150 for the A's. There you go. All right, so these are refractors. These are all base paper base cards of that. Put these away. These are chromies. Boom. Here we have Ryan McMahon for the Rockies, number to 250. Very nice. These are refractors. These are paper base. Here I see a color. For the Houston Astros, Brett Adcock, number to 150. Very nice. Here we have some more chromes. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Mario Feliciano, number to 150. I think I've pulled a Griffey redemption already out of this. Pretty sure I did. All right, so these are refractors. These are paper base. These are chromes, refractors with no numbers. Boom. Boom, boom, boom. These are refractors. These are paper base here. These are the chromies. For the Blue Jays, TJ Zilch autographed. Blue Jays getting a hit. These are refractors. Paper base here. Chromes. Refractors. Paper base. All right, more paper base. These are chromes. Refractors there. Guys, Royal Rumble. All right, these are all paper base. Somebody give me a link. Paper base. These are chromes, refractors, no numbers. These are all paper base. Let's see what's up in here. Ooh, a gold. Chromes. Very nice. For the New York Mets, Pete Alonso, number to 50. Auto. Very nice. Very nice. Here we go with the refractors there. These are all paper base. We got Mario Feliciano for the Brewers. Number to 499. These are more chromes. Chris Oakey for the Reds. Homer Reyes for the Orioles. Gold, number to 50. Here we got more refractors. And these are all paper base. These are chrome. Watch me pull a Moniak now, and then everybody's going to be like, oh my God. Moses, how did you do it? How did you revive this dead case? And I'm going to just be like, well, you know, you shouldn't have said anything. All right. More refractors here. Hey, you never know, MCB. You never know. So these are paper base. Boom. These are chromies, refractors, paper base. Boom. These are chromes, refractor. Let's see what else is up in here. Refractor, paper base. You got us a black. Alex Young for the Diamondbacks, number to 499. These are chromes here, refractors, and these are all paper base. Let's see, MCB. All right, so these are all paper base here. This is chrome. Dylan Cease for the Cubs, number to 150. Some refractors here. These are paper base. These are chromes. Jake Bowers for the Rays, color. These are refractors with no numbers. Paper base. Let's keep it going. There's probably a Greg Maddux redemption in here. These are paper base. These are chromes. I see a green. Hey, somebody asked for it. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Delvin Perez autographed. There you go. Not a Delvin Perez red, but a Delvin Perez nonetheless. All right, so these are refractors here. These are paper base. For the Houston Astros, Derek Fisher, number 299. Well, we're not done yet, Cabral. We're not done yet. You know, usually, from my experience, when you badmouth the case tends to turn around and slap you in the face. So keep talking bad about the case, and somebody will be handsomely rewarded. So these are all refractors with nothing on them. Paper base here. There you go. Keep bad mouthing it. Because you guys know how it is. Especially you, MCB. Exactly. Zach Birdie for the White Sox, number to 499. These are all chromes here. For the Detroit Tigers, Matt Manning auto. More refractors here. Here we have paper base. We have more chromes here. Refractors. Paper base. No Orioles hits yet, JVA. So these are all paper base here. These are chromes. Here we go. For the Arizona Diamondbacks, Anthony Greer, autographed. Very nice hit for the Diamondbacks. Let's keep it going. Got some refractors. These are all paper base. These are chromes. Kobe Allard for the Braves, colored. More refractors. These are paper base. Let's go here. See what's in here. These are paper base. Taylor Trammell for the Reds. Number to $4.99. Let's put this here. These are chromes. Refractors. Does Ozzie Smith also have redemption this? Does anybody know? These are paper base here. All paper base. These are chromes. Very nice, Matt 13. These are refractors with no numbers on them. Paper base. Jake Fraley for the Rays. Number to $4.99. Chromes, refractors. These are paper base. These are chromes, refractors, paper base. Here. Boom. Here we got some more chromes. Roger Clemens, insert, blah, blah, blah. Paper base here. These are chromes, refractors, paper base. Let's bring this up here. Chromes. Refractors. These are paper base. Paper base. For the San Francisco Giants, Ryan Howard, number to $150. There we go. See what else we got up in here. More chromes. Refractors, no numbers. These are all paper base. Here. Alright, so these are paper base. I see a colored card for the St. Louis Cardinals. Ronnie Williams, number to $2.99. Got you, Cabral. Alright, see what else we got up in here. Chromies. There we go. For the Los Angeles Dodgers, Gavin Lux, number to $150. Very nice. Very nice. Gavin Lux for the Dodgers. Getting a hit. Refractors. These are paper base. Chromes. Refractors. All these are paper base. Let's go here. Chromes. Oop. For the San Francisco Giants, Brian Reynolds, autographed. There you go. Here we got some chrome refractors.
Paper base here. These are chromes, refractors. For the Diamondbacks, Alex Young, number to 150. Boom. Here we got some more refractors. These are all paper base. More chromes here. Refractors. These are paper base. Chromes, refractors, paper base. These are all paper base. Chromes, refractors. I need some autos in this, man. I need some autos. All right, refractor, paper base. For the Nationals, Dane Dunning. Number to 499. These are chromes here. Refractors, nothing. Paper base. All right. Approaching the last few stacks here. These are all paper base. These are chromes. Here we go. For the Rockies, Garrett Hampson. Autograph for the Rockies. Did I give away the Rockies? And they got a couple autos in here. You're welcome. So these are refractors. These are paper base here. For the Rockies, Ryan McMahon, number to 150. We got some more chromes here, refractors, all paper base. More chromes here. Hey, haven't seen this guy in a while. For the Milwaukee Brewers, Corey Ray autographed, numbered to 499. Very nice hit for the Brewers. Very nice. Let's keep it going. These are refractors. These are paper base. These are chromes. For the Pittsburgh Pirates, Stephen Alamais, number to 250. Pirates getting a little hit right there. Let's see what else we got. Refractors. And these are all paper base. For the Twins, Alex Kirilloff, number to 499. Here we go. Chromes. Whoa. For the Seattle Mariners, Drew Jackson, number to 5. For the Mariners. Well, I haven't seen that before. Very nice. These are refractors here. Paper base. For the chromes. Refractors. These are all paper base here. And this is chrome. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Jake Fraley for the Rays. Auto, there you go. Nice hit for the Rays. Here we have some more refractors. These are paper base. These are the chromes here. Refractors and no numbers. Paper base. All right, last couple stacks here. Let's see what's all up in this. This is all paper base. This is chromes. Here we go. For the Minnesota Twins, Alex Kirilloff,
with the auto, numbered to $499. Very good. These are refractors. Here we have paper base. Chromies. These are paper base, all of it. All right. These are chromes. Here we go. For the New York Yankees, Tim Lynch autographed. Yankees getting another hit in this. Very nice. Here we go. Refractors. These are paper base. Chromies. For the Cleveland Indians, Logan Ice, number to 250. Dang, I ran out of sleeves. Not good. All right, so these are refractors. These are paper base here. For the Yankees, Nick Solak, number to 499. These are all chromes. For the St. Louis Cardinals, Walker Robbins, number to 150. These are refractors. I see an orange in here. Refractors. This is all paper base. These are chromes. Chromes, refractors there. We got some more paper base here. What's up with that orange? What's that orange for? Chromes. Here we go. The orange for the New York Mets. Justin Dunn, number to 25. Very nice. Gotta keep that there on the side. Gotta get that sleeved. I don't have any right now. So these are refractors there. Paper base. Alright, let's see what else we got up in here. So we have some paper base. These are chromes, refractors, more paper base. These are chromes. Here we go. For the Atlanta Braves, Bryce Wilson. Bryce Wilson auto for the Atlanta Braves. I'll go ahead and sleeve that in a second. These are refractors with no numbers. These are all paper base. On that Justin Dunn, really? Very nice, Jacob J. Gill. So these are all chromes. For the Tampa Bay Rays, Lucius Fox, number to 99. These are refractors, no numbers. Let me finish this. I don't have any sleeves right now, but I got you. These are all paper base here. These are chromes. Refractors. These are all paper base. Let's see what else we got in here. Chromes, refractors, paper base. Let's see what's in these last few. First off, paper base. Chromes here, chromies, paper base, chromes, refractors, these are paper base, and let's see what's in this last here, paper base. These are chromes, refractors. paper base. More chromes here. Refractors. And that was the break. So let me run it back real quick. We have a Justice Sheffield printing plate, one of one, a signed printing plate, one of one. We have a Alex Spies auto. No idea who he plays for. Got that. We got Tim Lynch, Yankees. Alex Kirilloff, Twins. Jake Fraley, Rays. Corey Ray, Brewers. Garrett Hampson, Rockies. Brian Reynolds, Giants. Gavin Lux, Dodgers Blue. This belongs over here. This is not even an auto. Anthony Greer, Diamondbacks. Matt Manning, Tigers. Delvin Perez, Cardinals. Pete Alonso, Mets Gold. TJ Zoch, Blue Jays. Dalton Jeffries, A's Blue. Jesus Luzardo, Nationals. Hudson Potts, Padres. Will Benson, Indians. Nolan Martinez, Yankees. Ben Bowden, Rockies. Forrest Whitley, Astros, Purple. Andy Yerzy, Diamondbacks. Robert Tyler, Green, for the Rockies. They're not sleeved. I don't have any sleeves right now. But I will sleeve them, so you guys need to relax. For the Braves, Bryce Wilson. And for the Mets, Justin Dunn, orange. Very nice. All right, that was the break, guys. We'll get that out to you. Thank you very much to everybody. Oh, psych. We're not done. We are not done. We might as well do the giveaway. So let's do that real quick. Let me put this here on the side. All right, let's roll the die for the 10K promo spot. We're going to go 7 times. I don't know if you guys noticed this, but I roll 7s a lot. All right, you know what? You guys, man. You guys cry too much. Knowing damn well that I treat your cards with nothing but love. Tender love. There you go. Boom. Done. Alright, so I rolled a 7. I'm going to go ahead and put you guys in the random here for the 10K spot. We're going to go ahead and MCB, chill out. Come on, you guys are... I got you, Cheek Up J. Gill. I take care of you guys, man. I got y'all boys. You guys are out here having titty attacks. Why does that do that? Whatever. I'll just put it up again. Alright. Put up the screen. Boom. Boom, boom. Seek up Jay Gill. Drop it in here. So we're going to do this 7 times. 7 times. Top spot gets the 10K.
Yeah, it's been up your butt, C-Cup J. Gill. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And the top spot goes to Andrew. Andrew getting the 10K. There you go. Congratulations. And that was the